is wrong with me?
So, I am the one that sent Annabelle in here to be questioned by Mr. Cool Dude and his secretary. Let's see how this goes. Annabelle has a problem.
Miss Bell, I'm going to be asking you a few questions.
Okay, like what?
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Where do you live?
Brixton Park, Capella Victorious.
That's near here, isn't it? 4 blocks down. What did you have for breakfast 24 minutes ago?
Let's see, I had bacon, ham, and cheese omelet with pepper.
How many meals do you eat per day?
4.
What is your least favorite type of food?
Brussels sprouts cooked in quiche with pepper.
What's your favorite type of food?
Hamburger and onion rings. I like onion rings on them.
What type of food do you most often eat?
Hamburgers.
Hamburgers?
I usually had salt.
Where'd you get them from?
I make them. My own pigs or my own cows. Occasionally chickens. Or venison.
What?
I always like to add salt and pepper.
And you said you had pigs and cows. Those two. So you have a farm?
They live on my uncle's farm.
Your uncle's farm? You live on your uncle's farm?
No.
So how far does your uncle live from you?
About 32 light years.
Wow. That's a while. What type of salt do you
use? I prefer it really hot. You know, I like to put a lot of it on my food.
Salt?
Unfortunately, it really makes me sneeze.
Salt? Oh, where do you get it?
The store.
Okay. So your favorite type of food is hamburger. What's the most...
With salt.
Yes.
And pepper.
Yes. And then what's the most prominent ingredient you put? Like salt?
Pepper.
Salt and pepper? That's what I thought.
What else do you make meat?
Have you ever tried...
Mostly pepper, though.
Have you ever tried not eating salt and pepper for a while?
Oh yeah, I did a lot. Especially when I had like things like crepes.
Uh-huh. Well...
Which is a German pancake, by the way. A lot of people get that
mixed
up with French foods.
Yeah.
The name is French.
Yeah. Do you think, possibly, that salt and pepper might be your problem?
No. The way I don't understand about salt and pepper is... That salt sounds a little bit more like it should be the white stuff.
Yes.
And pepper sounds like it should be the dark stuff.
So you get black pepper, black salt, and white pepper?
That's kind of how it always comes, isn't it?
Generally black is pepper and white is salt.
Wait, you mean I've been mixing those up? So the stuff that makes you sneeze is...
Pepper.
Pepper. Oh dear.
So it is pepper?